in 1921, we have a new movement of a nationalist movement that culminated in the coming to power of a strong man, of a member of the Cossack Brigade, known as Reza Khan.
Reza Khan supports a coup which takes control of the government. He slowly inserts himself as prime minister. And then finally, in 1926, he actually makes himself Shah.